J-20 has been in public for the first time in the Zhuhai on 1 November. China unveiled its most advanced stealth war machine, the J-20 Mighty Dragon 5th generation stealth fighter jet, in Airshow China at Zhuhai on November 1, 2016. In previous session of the same airshow, Chinese authority showed its second stealth fighter jet, J-31 Gyre Falcon, which is designed and developing by the Shenyang Aircraft Corporation. Maiden flight of the J-20 was held in 11th of January, 2011. J-20 Mighty Dragon is a fifth-generation radar-evading fighter jet featuring an AESA, radar, electro-optical targeting system MOTS, IRST, and necessary all other avionics and sensors that are required for any fifth-generation stealth fighter. China became the second nation after United States who have two different stealthy aircraft designs. The cost will be US$110 million for J-20 apiece. Four low-rate initial production unit has been built. More are on the way. Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group took more than one decade to develop this Chinese stealthy beast. 8 different prototypes were built and extensively tested by the developer. J-20 has a length of 20 meter with wingspan of 13 meter. It can carry 6 tons of weapons load and almost 11 tons of fuel. Although, there's no detailed specifications of J-20 as China is very reluctant to publish its advanced weapons and systems details. China plans to deploy this mighty beast in the Pacific theater, where Beijing has some foes like Japan, USA, Taiwan and Vietnam. Experts on Chinese military and strategies believes that China showing its military muscles amid crises with Japan and countries in the South China Sea region.